dogs, pets, fur balls, best friends. But still, do we love our dogs just as much as they love us? This story is inspired by real events. It's told by Mia and her dog Leslie. Mia has been fired from work for drug abuse. Watch how the story unfolds.